Yep. Still talking hashtag GMG, and I understand, you know, you change your hashtag from GMG to hashtag
it's GMG time.
Why? Is it GMG because...
time. Because it's our time. You know, that's why everyone is talking about GMG. You have to agree with me.
No, that's the truth.
I think remember when we got here, when someone said GMG, oh, gifted music. Oh.
Yeah, of course. Why are you getting us confused? I'm saying this is hashtag GMG time, then it's GMG time. Yeah,
now we're just changing to GMG time.
Why?
Because initially... Because it's our time.
Is it because you started a hashtag that was already started before?
Maybe that could contribute a little, because I found other things that are called GMG. Mm. It is actually an insurance group or something.
Yes.
But
so you felt like you wouldn't go with that, yeah, so exactly. You changed to...
But that was not the main aim. We just feel like it's our time. You get it?
Who gives you the right to think it's your time?
No, we know. Come on. You don't need to be told about who you are. You get
okay,
it?
Let's dig deep. Let's try to spy on you. Let's try to find out who you are on Twitter. This is your handle.
Only on Twitter or in life?
Okay, we'll find out in life later. But let's first see online. You have about, 761 followers. This is your handle you use at,
Shinrai
CEO.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. You're a believer, you're a learner, you're an entrepreneur, you're a friend, founder, and CEO of Shiranai Group of Companies. Hey, you guy, do you ever have time to like sleep or what?
Yes.
Do you have women in your life?
Very many. My mother is a woman.
Okay, it seems your account is really, comfortable. Let's just scroll up Douglas and you joined in 2011. How do you find Twitter? How do you find social media?
Actually, I am a social media kind of person. I love social media. If you could go to my Facebook wall, you'd be shocked. Mm. But I inspire. I like my biggest goal in life is to inspire. I want someone to look at me and say it's because of him that I didn't. And indeed, there are people who look up to me. Mm. And that every time I am on my bed, maybe something tries to hold me back from waking up. I'm like, come on, there's someone I'm trying to inspire. There's someone who feels, who will not give up because of me. Now, the moment I give up then. So, social media has made it much easier because I've gotten a huge following. Again, if it were in real life, you didn't even know me. Yet I've been doing business for the last 6 years.
Of course.
But because of social media, even GMG, it's social media that has made everyone.
Think about GMG, everyone sleeps.
So it has made my life easy. Yeah, if
of
I want
course,
to.
The label is about, you say it's about 3 months?
Yes, only 3 months.
Since it launched?
Only 3 months.
And, you have all this buzz around. Haven't you got calls from big artists, aka Navio, big rappers?
Let me reveal to you something that I wouldn't want to reveal, but there's a lady from the UK who called me. Maybe I'll bring her for a media tour sometime after. But she called me and she asked me about GMG. Mm. And we're going to host her.
Oh, yeah, that's huge.
So she's a model in the UK.
Why are you not signing these big names? Why are you signing? I'm not saying small names, but
of course. Why am I signing upcoming artists?
Yes.
Simply because all of us, when we become big, we lose focus and become very stubborn. Right now, the people I'm trying to develop with, I'm sure even when we grow up, they'll remember that it's Paul or it's GMG that brought us from where we were. But the renowned artists are going to, disturb me. I don't want to use the word stress, but that's what I'm going to do. What I'm going to say, they stress. They want special attention. They're dramatic. They can probably, after 1 month, they'll want you to increase their pay. So that's basically why I'm not that.
What will happen when the artists you have get to that level, these artists you don't want to sign?
My plan is when they get to that level, still our terms, our agreement will still be valid.
Oh.
I get it.
Oh, how long do you sign an artist?
5 years.
Okay.
So still our terms will be valid.
Yes.
So even though they, shall come back to the drawing board. Are you getting it? That's it.
Okay, let's go to the app. It's the newest thing, that GMG has so far. I'm seeing you have GMG music, videos, photos, the music.
And
then you have contacts, which means I can book an artist.
Yeah.
The talent. Don't you think you're targeting the international market? You don't have a Ugandan in your mind with this app.
I do have. Now, maybe briefly about the app. Mm. The app can play. This is GMG Music. You can live stream the music. And our latest song is here. Every song released goes direct here. Mm. And so even before it goes to other websites and other stations, we already have it here. And so you'll be the first person to know. Secondly, we have videos. All our videos, you can view them there, without going to YouTube or any other channel. Three, the photos. Every event that has taken place, we upload the photos for You don't need to check for it in the newspaper. You know, you can just go to the app. Simplify. You don't need to buy a newspaper. I'm not saying don't buy newspapers.
You're taking me out of business.
Not really. That's what I'm saying. I'm not saying. Mm. And then, if you want to, this is all the details about the label. Mm. Blah blah blah. If you want to know about the label, just go to GMG Africa. I'll give you the details how it started, who's the owner, who's. And then we have the contacts in case you want to contact us. But the most beautiful thing in this app is the talent. Now, when you go to talent, when you click here or press there, you'll get a page that will drop down, and you can be able to to contact, actually, to book an artist. Mm. It's directly linked to our web mail, so we shall receive an email, then we call you.
That is so sophisticated.
No, not sophisticated. It's very simple.
I mean, it's too huge, like for Ugandan audience.
Not
for,
really.
For
not
Ugandan
really. It's
crime.
The 21st century. We have. Let's not look at Uganda. Let's look at the whole world. Not really. I'm not schooling you. No, that talent. Instead of, if for example you wanted one of the artists in our label, you would try to look for my number or look for someone's number. It's very hard to find my number. You have to call a friend. But the app is on Google Play Store and iOS. So just go online and download it, and very fast you'll reach me. And actually, if you ever send any message with this app and they're not replied in 5 minutes, just know there's something wrong. Mm. Because we're that effective. There's someone who's ever waiting
there to respond. Now, of course, Nigerians, people have claimed the Nigerian industry is, more developed than the Ugandan music industry because they cooperate better, they work together better. Mm. How is GMG doing this? Are you working with other Ugandan artists? Do you have collabs?
Actually, I'm working with everyone. With collabs, I'll not reveal, but I will only reveal the biggest collab I have right now is with Octopizzo.
Mm. Octopizzo,
he's a Kenyan. Apart from being Kenyan, he's African and he's East African.
Well,
that's
an excuse.
But we're also working. You want to know about Ugandan?
Yes. Okay. I want to know how GMG is going to help build the Ugandan music industry at large, not just GMG as
Okay, fine. First of all, we're already building. The people I'm trying to introduce are new people, fresh talent that you've never had. That is already helping the music industry because I'm introducing something new. Mm. And still, we work with, for example, during our launch, we launched about 2 months ago. All the topest big Ugandan artists were there. Chameleon was there, Cindy was there, Palazzo was there. And even those were not big. I don't like mentioning names when it comes to those who were there. Mm. But right now, we're having collaborations. We're having a collab with Tonix. We have another collab with Cindy coming. We have a collab with Dante Nathan and others.
Will I be able to get other artists' music from your app? If I wanted to get a Cindy song, can I use this app to get a Cindy song?
No, currently no. But later on, if Cindy does that song from our records, we have a studio. Maybe I didn't talk about that. Mm. If Cindy does that music from our home studio, it will be there.
Okay. Yeah. Time for me to download the app. I'm not saying I don't want your artist. Of course.
I'm trying to broaden.
The whole thing.
You don't need to look at my artist only because it's Uganda.
So where do I go to get the app?
What's
the
go to Google Play Store. Uh-huh. And then you search for Gifted Music Group.
Gifted?
Yes.
Gifted Music
Group. Space GMG.
Space GMG. Isn't that too long?
Not really. Come on.
This is it, right?
Yeah, that's the app.
Is it free or do I have to pay?
It's free.
Ugandans, we like free things.
Yeah.
Anyway, as we sign out and my app downloading here on my phone, I'll be able to get in touch with GMG, your music, photos, get in
everything.
Touch with you. If I wanted an artist, I would get. What do you think is going to be trending online? Of course, it's raining these days. Voice is the place to be if you have a boat or, want to be.
Or you have a chopper or something.
Yes. But what do you think is going to be trending online? Now that today has been so silent, what do you think would be trending?
I think what's most likely to trend is that girl. I don't know if you've seen that.
Carol.
Carol, suffering from cancer.
Of course, there's a car wash somewhere.
Yeah. Mm. And more is going to happen according to my analysis and observation. I'm sure more is going to happen about that. And then politics can never.
Of course, end, you know? The porn committee.
the porn committee. But then that Mulago machine, because cancer is the new ish.
Yes.
Not the new ish, and not as that is beautiful, but. Yeah. Everyone is cautious of cancer. Yes. Yeah, briefly, I think that's what we want to train.
Okay.
GMG.
And now, as we sign out, this is Paul at Heaven Sent.
That's Heaven Sent. That's Shinrai CEO.
At Shinrai CEO. Now, of course, we've been talking about hashtag G. It's GMG time.
Yes, GMG time.
It's from GMG. And, of course, Caro is going to be training online. So he says, but I believe the PON committee is also going to be training as we also still continue to talk about the Mulago machine. It's me, Willis Daily, sitting in for at Dan Mumbere. Who'll be back on a show anytime soon. It's GMG
time.